A 47-year-old Sarus crane underwent double cataract surgery at Zoo Miami. The crane was having a hard time getting around her habitat and was becoming more reclusive due to her inability to see well. One day after the surgery, the crane reportedly appears healthy and alert and has been successfully reunited with her mate. Sarus cranes are monogamous and mate for life. One more fun fact, they are the tallest flying birds in the world, standing at 6 feet tall. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.